Hey, what's up, y'all?
Just got done working out. Hopefully y'all had y'all workout in the day. Everything is good. And it just dawned on me. I'm really him. I'm really the GOAT. I am. How, Fred? How are you the GOAT? I don't even drink milk and I'm the GOAT. I drink agua, though. Agua fresca. What it do? Remember years ago when I was telling Bud that he was in a bad deal with Bob, and then he went and did an interview and said he got 6% and 94% was left to Bob Arum. And remember how I told you about the budgets and the fighters don't know the budget of the fight and they just getting $1 million when ESPN and Showtime gives you $8 million for the budget. Didn't I say that 6 years ago? And now Bob, and now Terrence Crawford has awakened. The awakening has happened. And I'm going to give myself credit for waking the people up. And then let's fast forward to 2020, 2021, 2022, 2023, when I told you the same thing with Al Heyman. I am the people's champ, man. Everybody should have a picture on their wall like the Nation of Islam got Elijah Muhammad. Hey, Mr. Carter, where you been? They been asking. You been asking about me? Hey, we got to play that to end this, man. I don't know what song Earl Spence came out to. I just know the dude was fat, and I didn't want to look. I don't want to look at a fat dude. Same thing goes for Rick Ross. Everybody, I don't want to look at a fat dude when two gladiators are about to get in the ring, man. You know what I mean? I don't want to. I don't know. Who is that? Who? Put in the comments section so I know who it is, man. Because I have no idea who that is. You know what I mean? Because we got to play in the background. Hey, Mr. Carter. See, when you got a smart car, you can do stuff like this. You know what I mean? I used to have a Honda Civic too, guys. Don't worry about it. I understand. I know. You're, But I am really the GOAT of this, man. I'm in the Hall of Fame for fearlessly going after Al Heyman and Bob Arum. And I was right both times. You asking about me? Go harder. So I was right about Bob and Bud, and I was right about Heyman and Spence. I'm him. I'm really him. Bow in my presence. Say Allah Akbar. Glory be to God. I don't know what they say in other languages. Cristo de Jesus, hallelujah. Or whatever y'all say. Oh, Fred, you blasphemous. No, God is in the heart, man. God ain't no esoteric physical being that you can't touch. Man, come on, man. You know, a lot of times when I'm talking to God, I feel like I'm talking to myself most days. When you're living right, you know what I mean? You ask about me? We got to play that, man. Hey, I don't care about my AdSense. Y'all do. I don't care about my AdSense. No. Man, let's turn this whole up. I don't know the words yet, so excuse me, but we just going to sing together. Karaoke time in the barbershop.
That's right, it's cut. Yeah, I feel big, you know? Like not big in the sense of weight.
You know? Like, big, like I'm him. Everybody pretending they him. I'm really him. I was so motherfucking bad. Bob Arum befriended me. Now we homies. I can still crucify him. We still gonna be homies. I can still call him. He said, Fred, let me finish my lunch. I'll call you in 10 minutes. And guess what? The man calls me in 10 minutes.
I heard you were looking for me.
Fred, anything you need, call me. I got you. By the way, no cap, and y'all may disagree or disagree. Everyone got their own joint. Okay. This is the hardest song since Wilder, Many Men. And he did it at a weigh-in. I can't even cap. No cap. Mr. Hawthorne. Before we start, Miss T, as Miss T say, drink your water. Drink your water. I left my water in the gym, so I got to finish this. What is this? 23 ounces before I walk in my house.
To you forever, for me to you. I'm a body say church. I'ma need a suit. I'ma need a coupe.
I'm gonna tell y'all what I really be doing in the next verse. I'll be in and out the bank. What?
Who's been asking
about me? Turn louder, louder. Yeah. I've been in about the bank.
Bitch, while y'all asshole niggas been on the same shit. I flush and watch them go down the drain quick. To where you never been.
Friend, quit.
Cause when you win and they lose, I call them April babies. Cause they fools. Even they snooze.
Feet up like a paraplegic. I parallel park.
And the red and yellow thing. Old school.
Atlanta Hawk. I'm him. I'm really him, dog. I'm really him. Man, let's play this in the background, dog. Y'all put in the comment section, who did Earl Spence walk out to? I ain't even watch it, dog. I'm like, look at this 400-pound dude, man. I don't want to see him. His shirt was open. I don't even know the song. I don't know. It's probably, what's his name? Big somebody. I know that's probably his name. Big or Boss. He's either Boss or Big. It starts with a B. I already know.
You've been world, now I'm back again.
I'm him though. I just want to do this video, let you know I'm him. When it was Bob Arum's turn, who did it? When it was Al Heyman's turn, who stepped up to the plate? When it was, who else? Eddie Hearn's turn. When it was Oscar's turn. I'm gone, y'all. I'm him.